Weight loss is one of those subjects that everyone is always talking about. It seems you can't go anywhere without seeing or hearing some type of weight loss message. Stories of the dangers of not losing weight appear regularly on the nightly news. Retail outlets and the internet both are full of weight loss books and products. Weight loss is discussed in medical centers and at schools and even in the workplace. If you're trying to lose weight, here are a few tips to get you going. Tip number 1, stop talking about weight loss. All that talk about how much you want to lose weight isn't going to make the weight come off. You've got to take action, starting right now. So take this simple advice, stop moving your mouth and start moving your body. It won't take long to begin seeing the results. Tip number 2, slow and steady is best. Slow and steady weight loss is better and safer than riding the dieting roller coaster. If you're looking for long-lasting weight loss results, aim to lose an average of about 2 pounds each week. In order to lose weight, you've got to consume fewer calories than you burn. As a bonus, when you combine dieting with exercise, you'll be reducing your caloric intake and increasing your caloric burn rate at the same time. Tip number 3, save your money. Don't spend your hard-earned money on the latest weight loss gimmicks. Pills, fad diets, hypnosis, and extreme surgical procedures are not the answer. These gimmicks won't slim you down, but they will fatten the bank accounts of those who promote them. Eating a nutritionally balanced diet of fruits, vegetables, good fats, and lean proteins will encourage weight loss faster than any miracle cure you can buy. Tip number 4, weight loss is a way of life. Unfortunately, the issue of weight is something that most people will struggle with throughout life. Excess processed foods and a sedentary lifestyle are the two biggest contributors to this constant struggle. If you want to lose weight and keep it off, you've got to change the way you think about food. It should be thought of as a source of fuel, not a passion. Successful weight loss really is about making lifestyle changes, including making the right food choices, and then sticking with those choices throughout life. Tip number 5, weight loss is more than a number. When you're dieting, don't become a victim of the dreaded scale. When the numbers go down, happiness goes up. But when the numbers stay the same or go up, it is easy to give up and give in. Remember that even if your weight isn't changing as you would like, your body is. You'll be taking better care of your heart. You'll be lowering your cholesterol levels. You'll be sporting a leaner body and your clothes will begin fitting more comfortably. When you learn to find joy in these other benefits, you'll want to keep on being a loser.